Hi everyone, Steve Patterson here again from Photoshop Essentials. Adobe recently added a great new feature to the Remove tool in Photoshop called Find Distractions, and it uses AI to automatically remove distracting people from the background in your photo without removing your main subject. I covered that feature in a separate video that I've linked to in the description. Well, that same feature is also found in Adobe Camera Raw. And in this video, I'll show you how to use it. Now, the name is a bit different. It's called Distraction Removal in Camera Raw, but it still does the same thing. It removes distracting people from your photo. So let's see how it works. I'll also show you how to clean up any problem areas using the Remove tool in Camera Raw, which often works better than the one in Photoshop. Now, for this tutorial, I'll be using the Camera Raw filter, which gives us all of the features of Camera Raw, but as a filter directly in Photoshop. But regardless of which version of Camera Raw you're using, there's one thing we need to do first before we can use the distraction removal feature. We need to turn on technology previews in the Camera Raw preferences. Now, you only need to do this once, so if you've already turned on technology previews, you can skip this step. If not, then here in Photoshop, I'll go up to the filter menu and open the Camera Raw filter. And then to get to the preferences, click the gear icon in the upper right. Choose technology previews on the left, and then make sure that new AI features and settings panel is checked. If it's not, go ahead and check it. And notice that it says the changes will take effect after restarting the host application. Well, the host application is whatever program Camera Raw is running in. In this case, it's running in Photoshop. So if you just turned this option on for the first time, you'll need to not only close Camera Raw, but you'll need to close and restart Photoshop for the change to take effect. If you're running Camera Raw from Adobe Bridge, you would need to close and restart Bridge. In my case, I already had this option turned on, so I can just click OK to close the preferences. And even though I have the Camera Raw filter open, I don't want to do anything here yet because there's one thing we should do first. So I'll just click Cancel to close it. So with this image, I want to keep my main subject, but remove all of the distracting people in the background. And I'll use the Camera Raw filter to do that. But before we add the filter, it's a good idea to convert your image layer into a smart object. And that way, the filter will be applied as a smart filter, which will keep it non-destructive. So to convert the layer to a smart object, right-click on an empty area of the layer and choose Convert to Smart Object. And a smart object icon appears in the thumbnail. So now we can go up to the filter menu and choose the Camera Raw filter. To use the distraction removal feature, click on the Remove tab on the right. And here you'll find distraction removal. And notice that we can use it to remove reflections, which we're not going to look at here, and we can use it to remove people, which is what we want. To use it, just click on the option to twirl it open. And Camera Raw will automatically start looking for distracting people in your photo. Any people it finds are highlighted in red, and it usually does a great job. And notice that it selected all of the people in the background, but it did not select my main subject. To remove those people, just click the Remove button. And this part can take a few seconds because it's using AI and connecting to the Adobe servers. But when it's done, the people are removed. And overall, it did a great job. But there are a couple of minor issues here. There's this weird glitch in the upper left, and I would probably want to remove this dark area. And I'll show you how to remove things manually in a moment. But for now, I'm going to press Ctrl-Z or Command-Z on a Mac to bring the people back so we can look at how to remove someone from the selection. I'll run distraction removal again by clicking on People to twirl it open. And notice that each person that Camera Raw selected has a tag. If it selected a group of people together, the tag is for the group. Now, what if Camera Raw selected someone who you don't want to remove? Let's say I don't want to remove this person here. Well, you can remove them from the selection by clicking on their tag to highlight it and then pressing the delete key on your keyboard to remove it. And the highlight disappears. So now when I click the remove button, well, that person still remains in the photo. Or what happens if the distraction removal feature missed someone that you wanted to remove? In that case, you can remove them manually using the remove tool here in Camera Raw. First, you need to click on the people option to close it. Then make sure that the remove tool is selected and that use generative AI is turned on. Then just paint over the person you want to remove. I'm using the scroll wheel on my mouse to resize my brush, and then I'll paint over that person to select them. Now, unlike the remove tool in Photoshop, where you can just paint around the area to select it, in Camera Raw, you need to paint over everything. So I'll grab that part in the middle as well. And then I'll click remove. And Camera Raw did a fairly decent job on the first try. Now, one advantage that the remove tool has in Camera Raw over Photoshop is that we get three variations to choose from, whereas the remove tool in Photoshop gives us just the one. But all three of them here have some minor problems, so I'll stick with the first one. And I'll just paint back over the areas where I want Camera Raw to try again. And I'll click remove. And that looks better, but there's still one spot here that looks a bit strange. So I'll paint back over that one area to try again. And I'll click remove. And I think that looks pretty good. Now at this point, I'm done with Camera Raw, so I'll click OK to close it and return to the image in Photoshop. And notice in the Layers panel that we now have the Camera Raw filter listed as a smart filter. So if I turn the filter off, all of the people I removed reappear. And if I turn the filter back on, they disappear once again. And there we have it. That's how to use the distraction removal feature in Camera Raw to quickly remove unwanted people from your photo. So I hope you found this video helpful. And if you did, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to the channel to learn more about Photoshop. Thanks for joining me, and I'll see you in the next video. I'm Steve Patterson from Photoshop Essentials.